something Lloyd and Rose have noticed with their 11-year-old barn owl, Kenza. When she flies across the meadow, she's mysteriously quiet. How quiet is a hunting barn owl?
Kenza!
Shh!
To find out, Kenza. Lloyd's taken Kenza to a special studio. Where Graham and sound recordist Gary Moore are going to put her to the test. Against Smudge, the pigeon, and Moses, the peregrine. The bird's challenge? To fly over a series of super-sensitive microphones.
Good girl.
Moses. Mo.
And now, it's Kenza's turn.
No, nothing at all. Absolutely quiet.
It's amazing.
But what have the microphones picked up? The decibel waveforms show the sound being generated by the birds in flight. Each spike is an individual wing beat. But with the barn owl, there's almost nothing. Even our array of super-sensitive microphones fails to pick up any sound of Kenza in flight.
And here's the owl doing exactly the same. Nothing. Nothing at all. I'll play it again.
There's not a sound.
Yes. That is really impressive, yeah. Isn't it? It shows that they really are silent flyers.
The chicks gain confidence. And as a united front, they start to chase the skua.